I'm here with one of the co-founders of Dream Dinners, Tina Kuna. How did you get into this?
I was a busy mom, stressed out mom, and I had a friend that had a catering kitchen. So I asked her for help. And it was a really magical time. It was like the old-fashioned sewing bees where women would get together, but we were creating dinners that we were going to take home to our own families. Women would jump in the car, put their coolers in the car, and make a big day trip out of it and drive 2 to 4 hours just to make their meals. Stephanie and I worked together years ago, so we knew we worked well together, and we decided to create the business.
Now let's meet the other co-founder of Dream Dinners, Stephanie Allen. So let's jump right into it, Stephanie. How did you come up with this amazing idea that's helping so many people?
Necessity. I needed to get my dinner on the table for my family. I owned a very successful catering company. I was feeding thousands of people, but couldn't get dinner on my table. I was visiting with a girlfriend over coffee one day, and she said, I can't get dinner on my table either. So we decided we would get together once a month and put dinners in the freezer. That's how it started.
So what problem does Dream Dinners solve?
That daily dilemma, what's for dinner? I don't have to shop, I don't have to chop, I don't have to clean my kitchen up, and I've already made my dinner.
The reason why we started Dream Dinners is because we really wanted to make a difference in our communities. We wanted to give people time back so they can connect with their kids around the dinner table. We've only just begun. Our goal is to have families all over the U.S. sitting down 3 nights a week, just connecting with their kids.
At the office, we talk a lot about, and everyone that I work with, that we nurture the nurturers. I nurture the guests that come into Dream Dinners, and they make dinner so they can take it home and nurture their families.